Mediatec is primarily a LED display company that over the years has grown to include projection, production, outside broadcast.
We started some nearly 15 years ago. A group of us went into business together to try and concentrate on live events and video production, primarily based around LED screens and displays.
From the word go in the broadcast side of the business, we decided that there was no point going after the top end of the market in Australia. There are already more than enough providers and trucks and everything that cover that side of the market. We decided we wanted to be in the tier two category, so the next step down from those guys. 2 years ago, we were successful in winning a tender for harness racing in Victoria, which required us to build some outside broadcast vehicles. For that project, we cover 470 event days per year.
We have two styles of truck here. We have one truck that's a larger vehicle that seats maybe 10 to 14 people, up to 12 cameras, allows for graphics and replay. And we have another vehicle that's a bit smaller, suits really sort of four people, up to six cameras, but if need be, it can be a one-man operation. It's an open floor plan, so someone can move from one position to another relatively easily, using KVMs to move different positions around the truck to wherever that person needs to be. Well, part of our focus on providing OB trucks was going from flyaway system, and we were using Ross equipment already in those flyaway systems. We essentially needed to be able to make those flyaway systems more mobile. Moving into the OB vehicles and using openTruck, we're able to keep that technology consistent, but we're also able to make those vehicles consistent with vehicles that are in other parts of the world as well, that we don't necessarily have control over, but it means that there's some similarities and compatibilities from going from one side of the world to the other.
Probably 5 or 6 years ago, we were first introduced to Ross Video. It's probably the time when Carbonite, I believe, was just released at NAB. The Australian Open Tennis, which is one of our largest sort of projects that we do as an individual project, decided that it wanted everything in terms of stadium production and external production to change to HD. At that time, prior to that, we only really had SD systems. So we went out to the market to look for a HD system to build. We discovered Carbonite. That's where we started, NK routers, Carbonite, and OpenGear.
Carbonite for us was an easy choice in the beginning. It was easy to use. It suited our position in the market. It was expandable.
Our first Carbonites we bought were 16, only 16 inputs, a single ME machine, and we bought a couple of 2ME machines. One of the features I liked straight away from the word go was the fact that the tub was fully loaded. Everything was there. It was purely just a software license. So if in 6 months' time we needed to increase the amount of inputs, then we could just simply pay a little bit more money and get those inputs activated.
Carbonite provided an easy way for us to build a flyaway system, which is where we use them to begin with. Yeah, have built-in multi-viewers, we could expand the product. It was easy to use. It came with a dashboard system that then let us control the switcher from another position if need be. The advantages of OpenGear that we're not bound to one manufacturer, and we can really tailor that system cost-wise and for the types of cards that we're using within the OpenGear frames to be whatever we need them to be. That's it's the flexibility of OpenGear that is the best thing. XPression was an easy choice for us because it integrated with the other Ross systems that we already had in place. We can fire graphics from our switcher in environments where we only have one or two operators. It makes it easy using Ross equipment to get amongst the different roles and positions that they require.
Our first need was for the Australian Open Tennis, where they wanted to go past the 16 by 9 ratio screen and go to an ultra-wide sort of screen scenario where we were going to have a full-time panel down one side of the screen, tickers along the bottom, as well as the live video window happening. And we started using XPression Studio for that. And that was very good and very successful. It was very easy to integrate the data feed for the official scoring provider into that system to create all that information. As time moved on, we started using the social media aspects of it, which of course, as ever, leads into using something like Inception. A lot of what we do at Mediatec is based on relationships. So straight away from the first Ross product we bought, the support we've had from Ross, the backup, the ability to call people at strange hours of the night and actually get a response, has been amazing.
It was easy to take that step in using another Ross product because they understand our business.